Kick up your holiday spirit by decorating a Santa hat with a few craft materials available on K Boutique's wholesale website. The goal for this craft project is to embellish the white brim of your Santa hat by adding a red marabou fluff puff with no clip on the back, adorned with a rhinestone embellishment. After your hot glue gun has been plugged in and is ready for use, squeeze a quarter size amount of glue from the hot glue gun onto the felted circle of the back of the marabou puff. Place the glued side of the marabou puff on the side of your Santa hat and press firmly. Next, add a dime size amount of glue to the back of the rhinestone embellishment and then immediately add the embellishment to the center of the marabou puff. Take this craft idea to your next Christmas party and share the holiday cheer with your coworkers. Or use your Mrs. Claus themed Santa hat for a family get together. Thank you for watching this do-it-yourself tutorial. Please check out our website at kboutique.com for all of these craft materials. Bye.